യുകെയിലോ 1 ഇയർ മാസ്റ്റേഴ്സ്, നോ IELTS റിക്വയർഡ്, അപ് ടു 5 ഇയർസ് വിസ, ഹൈ വിസ സക്സസ് റേറ്റ്.
മൈ ഹാൻസം എവർഗ്രീൻ ഹീറോ ടൊവിനോ തോമസ് ഗാരു, പ്ലീസ്.
താങ്ക് യു സോ മച്ച്. ഹലോ, ഗുഡ് ഈവനിംഗ്. ഫസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ഓൾ ഇക്കട ഉച്ചിന് അന്തരിക്ക് നമസ്കാരം. ഇവിടെ വന്നിട്ടുള്ള എല്ലാവർക്കും നമസ്കാരം. താങ്ക് യു സോ മച്ച് ഫോർ വെയ്റ്റിംഗ്. And that was just one line I made sure I'll say here. They helped me. And next time, when I come here, I'll give a full speech in Telugu. That's a promise. Also, so in 2017, in 2016, this script was written. In 2017, that script was selected by the director. And it was narrated to me, and from that day it was our dream, and our dream is coming true on September 12th, and we are inviting you all to be part of that dream. It's a very ambitious project for us, and we expect you all will like the movie too. And about Hari Sheldon, I call him Hari Sheldon, and I mean it. As he said, he is my brother from another mother. And thank you so much for being the sweetest person on the earth. You are. And we have worked together in Maya Nadi and Kalki. And now it's our third time we are collaborating. And he has always been very sweet to me, always given very positive vibes to me, and definitely will work again and again. And I love working with you, brother. Thank you so much. And Kriti has done an amazing job in ARM. I can vouch for her. And she already has fans in my house. My children, they keep playing this Bullet song in repeat mode. And I know Kriti from my daughter. Like, my daughter told me, this is Kriti Shetty, she acted in Bullet song. That's how I got introduced to, I mean, you got introduced to me. And she's an amazing talent. I've been telling this everywhere. She is so young, yet mature, and she is going to go places. Mark my words. And to you all, thank you so much for coming here to see us. Arun. Okay, I'll switch to Malayalam, as there are a lot of Malayalis here. Oh, korchu nerathe parayamayirunnille sohrathe, naan English oru kashtapadunnu kandalle oru vaadu santosham ഇവിടെ വരാൻ സാധിച്ചത്, ഇവിടെ വെച്ച് നിങ്ങളെ കാണാൻ സാധിച്ചത്. അപ്പൊ ഈ സിനിമ നിങ്ങളെല്ലാവരും തിയേറ്ററിൽ തന്നെ പോയി 3D കാണണം. നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടാൽ ആ നാലുപേരോട് പറയണം, കാര്യം അത് ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് ഭയങ്കര ഹെൽപ്ഫുൾ ആയിരിക്കും. താങ്ക് യു സോ മച്ച്, ലവ് യു ഓൾ, സീ യു അഗെയിൻ വെരി സൂൺ.